we are seasons. All of us. Growing in the light. Fading in the dark. But once the same, yet ever changed. Don't be afraid.
Brothers, dead. Only call 175. Brother! Brother! The worms have swarmed the sector. But we will prevail! Regroup on my beacon!
For the Queens!
Targan crash! Call help pilot. Call finish mission.
For the Queens! No! Run, maggots! Run!
Pilot is dead. What is mission now?
Mission! That bloated Condrix swats us down like flies! We're grounded!
Call stop. Tell call.
Even if you could get close to that thing, they'd eat you alive!
Eat alive? alive? Ugh. What if food is bomb?
Brother Carl! Yes! Find something with a high enough yield! Hurry!
For the queens. For the queens.
There! You are so close! Detonate Nirna, and your brothers shall live to fight another day!
For the queens.
That's it! Detonate at the base of that bloated Chondrix! Fall! For my brothers. Don't be afraid.
Hold fast to your stations, crews. Our glorious victory is close at hand. Oh, and any remaining techs aboard Narrowbend at once.
Confirming tech aboard. Viso-Dash R at your service, most gilded director.
Yes, Tech Prophet. My command overrides aren't working. I need to break fire control from the fleet. Can you fix that, Vico?
It's Viso, most lucrative and sagacious visionary. Yes, I can try. There's a trace conduit nearby. I can bypass it.
Yes, do your thing. There's a nice bonus in it, if you can. If I don't stand down fire control soon, we'll all be sucking vacuum. Tico, what's taking so long?
Sir? You want to disengage fire control from the fleet? I don't understand.
Look outside! We're all about to be under new management. Now do your part, or I'll find a more forward-thinking replacement.
Until I clear the Orphix fields. Then, we will meet inside.
Teshin, what if the Lotus won't?
If I must, I can make the harder choice.
How tediously human. A slapdash alliance making a feeble last stand. If you all crave death and a final flash of glory, I am more than happy to oblige.
Party intends to sabotage this ship. Stop them. Sentient life forms no longer detected.
Zai, charge the slingshot.
You will need to get closer to your mother's ship.
Did you just...
Squadron incoming. The enemy is wise to our diversions. Integrity continues to drop. This will be a one-way trip. Mothership in range. Problem: slingshot damaged. Crew, hold position while I route a bypass.
Do you think there's a shred of Lotus left in Natah? All this time, it's been dying. The tumor scorched from its rotting hole.
Slingshot patched. Ready for launch.
Teshin, I'll be awaiting your signal, so I can bring her home.
I'll clear the Orphix, and we'll do it together.
Orphix fields will be scattered deep in the ship. Orbius can help you triangulate them.
Quiet!
I'm only trying to...
I don't need your help. Switch off. Ordis.
Yes? Would you like me to deface that for you? Swing away, Teshin.
Devil sends their relic to do the deed. But then, we're both relics, aren't we, old man? The Tenno freed you from your oath, did they? Does that absolve them of their sins?
Orbis is still happy to help.
Too easy.
Just one left, and Ordis will be able to safely signal the operator to join.
I will decide when it is safe.
She and her void brood toppled a golden age of order and honor. Do you really believe this chaos is freedom?
Orbix fields are disabled. The operator should be cleared to board.
No. Too easy. Let me nudge the snares first.
That's it. Come to me, old man. I am eager to show you how this war ends. Not with brutality, but with hope. Not with lies, but truth. A truth for all who are strong enough to believe. Even you. To see this, watch the veil do its work.
Call out, Dax.
Cool water flows, the moon behind a cloud. No!
He'll give in soon. They all will. And this war will be over before it even begins. Not with bombs and blood, but with truth. They programmed you and your kind. Now it is our turn to program them.
Summon your devil. It's time.
Why? No. No! Valeria!
See the veil work, turning his memories inside out, making him see the things he's lost, putting pain where it serves us. A lost love, perhaps. Her life cut short by the very Tenno he had sworn to protect.
call out, old man. Give her justice. Give her peace.
I can see her. Enno? Why?
For the reject pile, then.
Let me go, child. Let me go.
I can't! I won't!
Kill the devil, Tenno. But you can send it back to hell.